sweet home. Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski, along with Ray Ferraro for EA Sports, and it's a kickoff of a homestand here tonight. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. There's been a healthy buzz for this one. Now it's time to see if it lives up to the hype. Oh, catches him in the open ice. Turn that one aside.
Now looking for signs in a game, what the game plan might be, and an early hit tells us it's going to be a physical one.
Moves it to Panarin. Gains control of the puck here on the line. Oh, went headhunting out there. That goes high.
Yeah, he's looking to get that right up over the goalie's shoulders. You want to get it tight to his ear because it's tough for him to stop. He just airmails this by a little bit.
And that's broken up. Takes a shot. And another stop.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
The Ducks gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick feed to Panarin. Inside the offensive end now down the left. Anaheim's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Maintains possession. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Anaheim's got a hold of the puck. Takes the feed up ahead. Whistle blown, stopping the play. Lindgren's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials. Advantage unit is set.
Well, to this point, the game is scoreless, and now you've got a real great opportunity with your power play on the ice to get on the board first. That first goal is so critical. Make the opponent chase the game. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Penalty coming up here.
He's working for better position and trying to whack the puck away at the same time, but too much, and he gets called for slashing.
The Ducks with a 5-on-3, and they've got loads of time to work with here.
Hey, this is a pretty lengthy 5-on-3 here, James, and so I like a little bit of patience, but don't just pass the puck around the outside. It's got to get on the inside eventually.
From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. The Ducks cross the line and gain the zone. Picked up along the wall by Terry. Huge blocker save by Halak. There's another stop. He scores! There it is! His first of the season!
Man, the goalie's going to look at his teammates and say, is anybody going to cover the high slot? He was so open, he was able to hammer home the one-timer.
The Ducks draw first blood here with an early goal.
Not much to choose from in the first half of the period. Now you got a leader, and we'll see how this game plays out.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. And he lowers the boom there. New York's got possession while undermanned. Anaheim's gained possession along the boards. Along the half wall with the puck. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. New York's got possession here in the offensive zone. And that's just out of reach. And there's the whistle icing the call. Carpenter's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Offensive zone.
That was an important faceoff, James. Now they got an offensive zone possession.
Look at this down the right wing. They're on the attack. Cuts to the paint. Halak's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Henrique's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. they send it down the ice. Time to execute here on this power play. And he passes it up ahead to Vetrano.
Trocheck's up at the box.
Anaheim's in transition. To the low slot! We got a whistle as the puck goes out of play. Past the midway mark of the frame, the Ducks have taken a 1-0 lead. And a solid effort by the penalty killers as we are back to even strength.
I like the work the penalty killers did there. The power play at times looked dangerous, but they didn't give up anything. And the power play is now over.
New York's got it along the wall. Fails to find the open man. That's gloved by Gibson. Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. New York's got it and they're on the attack. Look at this from an awkward spot. And that was a good heads up read to make that save. Taken by Kulikov.
Wow, he got right into him. Solid hit.
Takes it into the slot. And he's able to handle that one. Takes the feed from his netminder. Moves the puck along the half wall. Lindgren stick handling in his own zone. And he keeps possession. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Here in the late goings of the period, the Ducks lead it 1-0. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. From the left side, they gain the zone. The Lakers gain possession along the wall. Quick pass to Zibanejad.
Well, that's the end of his shift. Man, James, he took a huge hit. Slowly getting himself. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Well, here's another call. And, you know, this has been a tough night for the home team here.
Well, there's absolutely nothing that has gone their way. Another penalty call, and the fans are going to voice their frustrations again. This 1-3-1 can be really effective. They've got a really good net front player that does a lot of the dirty work for them. Retrieves the loose puck, screens the goalie. It's not a glamour spot, but it's a key one.
Just wide! Feeds it up ahead. Anaheim's in now. Here's a shot! Oh, what a chance it misses!
You get yourself into position. You might only get one of those a night, James. You better get it on the net. That's a really missed opportunity.
Takes the feed from the wing. Makes a move in front. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. The Ducks have it behind the net. And we've got a 2-on-1. Puts it on net. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. That'll do it for the opening frame. We've got lots more still in store, so don't even think about going anywhere or rail fight.
Return to the game. Just got word from the PR department. He's out for the night.
All right, thanks very much for the update, Mr. Ferraro, and we'll see how things are impacted here with the line juggling going forward. A century chance! And he denies that great opportunity there. Anaheim's got possession of the puck. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Answered the call there. The Ducks have it against the wall. Sends one up to Strome. The Ducks take it along the wall. Sends the pass in front. And that goes off the body and a ride. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
No bad timing, James, to take a penalty. I mean, there's no real great timing, but a one-goal lead is not the time.
Well, things should open up for both sides here with a little four-on-four action.
The best skaters are the ones that are best on four-on-four with that little bit extra room. If you can work yourself into a little two-on-one spot, you can create some chances.
Anaheim's got a hold of it along the wall. New York's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Tries to feed it over to Kulikov. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. With the stop. It's an opportunity for the power play unit to go to work now as the penalty expires.
Zibanejad's team is trailing, and he's out there looking to make a difference for them, guys. One way he can do that is by using his zone ability to get things going offensively.
Grabs the puck and moves on out here at this man advantage. Takes the feed from his own end. Anaheim's got the puck along the wall. And now he angles it across to Henry. Here's a shot, and he had an answer with that save. Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. McTavish has gained possession, and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again. Moves inside! And now he tries to get it across to Kreider. Takes the stretch pass in the open ice. The Ducks will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Sends the feed in front, and that's deflected off someone in front.
With your feet.
Moves it quickly over to Kreider. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Oh, and a good textbook hit there.
McTavish is going to hear it from the crowd for the rest of the night. He caused that earlier injury to the home team player, and they're not very happy with him.
First center along the wing. Into the corner now. Here's a pass in front. Great defensive play to pick off the pass.
Fowler's ready to go.
New York's one-goal deficit remains intact as the man advantage unit can't convert.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Gains this all along the right wall. Drives it to the crease. Works it across to Lafreniere. Here they come on the attack down the left side. Here's a short pass to Truba. Pass broken up. Quick feed to Shattenkirk. The Ducks take it across the line. Here's a chance. He scores!
Well, the momentum is clearly switched now, James. Back-to-back goals for them. From the goalie's perspective, there's so much traffic they can't see. So he just drops into the butterfly, hopes he's in the right position. But that puck sees some air, and it beats them clean.
The Ducks now have extended their lead to 2 in the second. They've been looking good here so far tonight.
I've liked the way they've played, and while the game's a one-goal game, you still have to be pretty careful. Now they've got 2. You can open it up a little bit, try and get a third one.
Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Pass on front, and that's stopped. Halak's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The Ducks have recently taken a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And now it's grabbed by Fowler. And that goes off a player in front. Gets a glove on it. Wow, what a stop by Halak. Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a little stick lift on the play, and comes up with the puck. The Rangers played along the boards. Picked up by Comtois. Strong use of the body. He grabs the puck here at the point. Oh, how did he keep that one out? What a save.
Halak made a great save here. He flashes just enough of the body to make the stop on a really great scoring chance.
Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the old expression, the ice being tilted. What about the whistle?
It feels like it, but the reason it's tilted is one team's committing all the penalties. In this case, as you can tell, it's the home team.
The Ducks once again send out their power play unit.
It's kind of nice if you have a power play goal already in the game, which they do. Make sure the confidence continues to build, and you try and get another.
Puck picked up by Shattenkirk. Can't get it to go. And just gets up. He's not going to keep it out. The Rangers get a hold of the puck undermanned. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. The Ducks play it along the boards. Cuts into the paint. Had saved by Halak.
They work the puck into a scoring spot. Get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Trocheck's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. The Rangers win it in the defensive zone. The Ducks have it behind the cage. Now he slides it up to Strome. The Ducks look to start the transition game. Anaheim's got the puck against the half wall. Right in front with the shot. Scores!
Power play cashed in earlier. They do so again here. Really nice effort with the extra man. He's in the bumper position in the middle of the slot. They move the puck around to find him in the middle, and he makes no mistake.
The Ducks' offensive onslaught continues in the back half of the second.
They're not showing any signs of letting off the gas pedal here. This has been a dominant performance.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Poked away at center by Zibanejad. Takes the pass. Takes it to the net. And that's blocked. Here they come. Down the left side on the attack. Anaheim's got the puck. Picked up along the boards by Silverberg. The Ducks move the puck in the defensive zone. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. And now it's over to Silverberg. Can't make the connection on the pass. New York's ready to go on the attack. Oh, what an effort as he lays out for the block. Skates across the blue line. Quick shot, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Scattered in their own end with time against them. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves the puck to Silverberg. Move it. 40 minutes down, still another 20 to go here in this one. Join us for period number 3 next. Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray Ferraro is at ice level, and Ray, as third period action gets underway, they score! And they finally break on through here, Ray!
Frustration starts to build when you get enough chances and the goalie's got the door closed all night. Well, finally, you're going to break through with an important goal late in the game.
Lots of time left in this period. The Rangers are trying to get back into this one as they still trail by 2 goals. Puck scooped up by Klingberg. Kind of lost control. control for a second there, but regains possession. Scores! The answer right back!
That's a heck of a response. You give one up, you want to try and get it back as quickly as possible. As this play heads towards the net, you can see the traffic. The goalie's struggling to find the puck line. So he'll drop into position in the butterfly, thinks he's got it covered. But there's crack, there's a hole, and it's in the net.
Anaheim's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Puck grabbed by Klingberg. Here's a shot. Stops a hold. Buckle up, you're going to drop the gloves.
Yeah, he jumped in pretty quick. He's not going to let him fight.
He goes.
That's the end of that spirited bout. Well, punch out some frustration is what happened there. He just been a long night, and they just want this over as well.
Yeah, this is essentially delaying the inevitable here. Both coaches seem to have settled down their benches, and both teams are lining up here for the faceoff. The Rangers win the draw. Fox is shot at the defensive zone. And he rings the post!
The Ducks maybe can put that in their pocket and save it for another night. They're up big here and thoroughly in control.
Taken by Klingberg. Driving right to the front! Oh, he got all of that! What a save by Halak!
That's flat-out reaction, James. That puck is coming at the goaltender from the low slot. There's not much time to think. Position, reflexes, sink.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Anaheim's got a 3-goal lead. The Ducks win it. Here's a rip! And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled.
Oh, go to give her that, James. I don't know if it sounded big where you were. It is now, I'm telling you.
Big time hit against the boards. Tell me this. What would you rather take, against the wall or against the open ice?
Oh, no, I want it up against the wall, but you got to get close. If you're a foot or two away, you bounce like a basketball.
Big collision. The Rangers have it now. Quick pass to Trocheck. With possession along the wall. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Anaheim's got it across the line. Cuts to the front. Scores! That's two unanswered now.
They stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
The Ducks have not stopped the firepower display tonight. You impressed down there?
It's like they're going downhill the whole game. Their opponent hasn't been able to keep up at any level tonight.
New York's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. On the attack along the boards. From the back of the cage with the puck. Comes up with the stop.
Gibson's not had to do that very much. That's face a shot. He's got a big lead, and there's been no traffic around him all night.
Anaheim's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Oh, what a slick stop by Shesterkin. San Jose's on the calendar next. That should be a fun one.
It should be. The teams play generally pretty aggressive physical games against each other.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Anaheim's turned this into a blowout, now leading by 4. Goodrow's won the draw inside his own end. Up along the wing. Oh, that's a good hit. Shattenkirk's moving the puck through his own zone. There's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Anaheim's got a hold of the puck now. Huge stop by Shesterkin.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Hayek's got control of it now behind the cage. Carpenter's moving it ahead. Here we go, puck's in deep. Anaheim's looking to break out. Drives to the paint, and they score again. And this fan base has turned here, Razor.
Man, did they ever. And honestly, I mean, they don't want to watch this anymore. The players don't want to play it anymore either. Can this thing go to running time soon? you come to the rink a lot of nights and not see stuff as beautiful as this. Man, does he dangle his way through the defenders. They're grasping for air. There's nobody there. He's behind them now, and it's in the net.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Takes a shot, and that's stopped by Gibson.
Miller's going to have to dig into the energy tank a little bit here. You lose a lot of energy in a fight, and even though he had 5 minutes to sit down and relax, you never really get back to feeling great.
The Rangers have the puck in the corner. Whoa, he scores! Where was this earlier?
Well, this is about 45 minutes late here. The Sages have been pounded tonight.
The Rangers still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
Oh, you went there, huh? Under a minute to go in the third. Oh, just a textbook hit. Scooped up along the wall by Shattenkirk. Great stretch, passes and connects. Fires it, and he scores.
Geez, I like this, James. When the puck's in their hands, they attack, and they attack in layers. The odd man rush is worth the perfection.
Anaheim's on fire tonight, and they show no signs slowing down in the third.
This has been almost the perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
Sabinajad's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. What a block as he lays out, and I'm sure he'll feel that one. The Ducks team control the puck against the wall. Moves into the slot, and that's broken up. Taken along the wall by Fowler. Hammers a shot. He scores!
I like the way they stayed aggressive here, James. After scoring once, they didn't just settle the game down. They went after it again. And some guys just have the knack, James, to deliver the puck quickly and with speed. The goalie never catches up to this.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Anaheim's won the draw. And talk about a hostile environment as the final seconds tick away, and these fans are not pleased with what they've seen tonight. Sabinajad's won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it. There it is. Final horn sounds. We are all over here with this one.
Coming into this game, this team was really confident. So to suspect another win probably wasn't a stretch for them. They extend the streak.
Well, the way they're playing, it looks like that streak's not going to show an end anytime soon. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.